Yes. Once you've decided that you've come to an agreement on custody and you've determined now that the child support calculator in Minnesota is telling you you're going to have to pay some child support, but your spouse doesn't want it, yes, you can deviate from child support and you can lower it to basically any amount you want. Contact a good attorney to help you get the right language in your decree.